this project, this website, was one of the first tasks in my bootcamp. In this task, I had to duplicate a real website. Here I could train Flexbox method. It was main goal, of course, but of course I could training styles in CSS, also margins, shadows, positioning, etc. So it was nice, but it was a couple months ago. So today I think I have better skills. So that's all. Code is available on my GitHub account. And see you.